So before the new update drops, I just wanted to make a quick video about the quickest method I know of how to downgrade Xenoverse 2 to a version working with mods. It should be pretty simple. For now, you can just go to the description and copy and paste some stuff. But for future updates, there's one little thing you have to do yourself, and I'll go over that. So first, press the Windows key and the R key together, and copy and paste this. So it should say Steam Open Console. Press OK, and then you'll go to this menu in Steam, which is kind of hidden. So now, copy and paste the following. You need to use Control V for this to paste. So this is the command you're going to use to download the last update of the game. And you see this right here, where it says manifest? That is the number for each update. If you already know how to find it or don't care, then just go to the description and copy and paste that, and then press Enter. And you'll be good. But I'm going to very quickly go over how to get that manifest number. So first, go to SteamDB and look for Xenoverse 2. Right? And go under where it says Depots. The public branch that is available to you, and go under Build ID. And right here, here are the manifest numbers. So in this specific case of this video, the game has not updated yet. So I will get these numbers. But if you are in an instance where the current updated version of the game is not working with mods, you're going to want this number crossed out in red. And you should be able to tell because it'll say, last edited 5 months ago up here. So if you click on this, 7 months ago. So you should be very easily able to tell. So either way, copy and paste the numbers you need. These are the numbers that are going to be in the description. But the information I just gave you is good for future proof. And now go to the Steam console, and that's going to be the final number you're going to need. So it should look exactly like this. Now, all you have to do is press Enter, and it should be downloading. Yeah, if you see this message, it's downloading. So one more thing. It's not going to directly download into your Xenoverse folder, but it will be here. And Steam Apps, Content, App, Depot, and this is where the new stuff will be downloading, or old, or whatever. This is all the stuff you need. So, once that's done downloading, and Steam will tell you, this thing will tell you it's done downloading. There's no progress bar, but it will tell you when it's done. You're going to want to copy and paste that into your Xenoverse folder. So even though it's not done, I'm going to show you for demonstration. So paste. Oh, it's open in Steam. Okay, I guess I shouldn't do that. But once it's done downloading, you copy and paste in Steam, replace, bada bing, bada boom, it just works. So to summarize, if your game has updated to a version which does not work with mods, press the Windows key plus R and enter the Steam Open Console thing, which you can find in the description. Copy and paste that. In the Steam console menu, copy and paste the download depot and all the numbers and the proper manifest ID. For now, it should look like what you should be seeing on the screen right now, but I just told you how to get the proper manifest ID, which is to go to SteamDB, go under the depot section, build ID, and then it'll show you the manifests and what the last manifest from the update was. So now once you got all that stuff in order, right, the download, depot, all those three numbers, you press enter. And then you're going to wait to finish with a message saying depot download complete. Program files are at blah blah blah, right? Go to the directory to get them. And then copy and paste them in the Xenoverse 2 folder. And you're done. I hope this was helpful, because this is definitely going to be necessary information with the new giant update and new DLC on the rise, which I made a video about previously. So, this is TheHacka. Peace out.